Now I will show you how to set up the PSTX unit for a pump application. The task I will do is confirm language, confirm date and time, set the motor rated current, set up the start and stop for centrifugal pump, and then ready to start the motor. And I will do all that within less than 30 seconds. So let's start now. Confirm English. Date and time, correct. Motor rated current, 100 amps. Application setup, centrifugal pump, change recommended values. And start.